What's up, everybody? We got a normal video and changed the mask. Oh, I haven't been doing that too much lately, so trying to do it more. We got the Fright Crate, and as you know, they always have a little quote here, so let's read it. It says, I didn't fit in the boxes that the world was telling me to fit into. Halfcock. Wait. Sorry. Sorry, Jordan Peele. It's kind of hard to see out of these little slit holes. It's honest mistake. So I got this on Friday, and over the weekend I have a real crazy work schedule, so I went ahead and opened it. And I gotta say, this one was packed pretty shitty. Just saying. We'll start with the shirt. And this is why I switched the mask. You know, I'm not a huge Chucky fan. I mean, I love the first movie, and the second one's alright. The new one, the reboot, was, I don't know, there were some things I liked about it and some things I didn't. But, we'll get to the pin, and I haven't seen this movie. Honestly, I don't even remember. Oh, Valentine. Kissy Face has seen it. And she's a fan, I guess, because it's got the dude from Angel. I think I've seen part of it when she was watching it. And it doesn't seem like it's for me. But it's an okay pen. It's all right. And we got a keychain. And it's Chopping Mall. And I'm a fan of Chopping Mall. I got that sweet Chopping Mall that I got from Mike Tapp. And, so, I mean, I'm okay with that. This one, I really like. So, the magnet. And there is great detail on this. I mean, it really looks great. And honestly, let me go check. Definitely my favorite magnet. Alright, and the last item, and you know, this is what everybody gets these boxes for. All that other stuff is extra, and some of these go for stupid prices. I was looking them up on eBay just the other night. But we got this, and it's not the smaller one. It just seems like a new theme with the Fright Crate to get these half statues. What month is this for? Oh, February? Huh. Well, here's the thing. First of all, I guess this is Wednesday Addams, grown up, or I think somebody else said, and you know who you are, Daria. This is supposed to be the Crow, and that, God. Now, the other half statues, the Creepshow And the Tales from the Crypt, I like those. Especially the Tales from the Crypt. Jesus, that thing is huge. And it looks great. This, I'm not excited to have. It's almost like somebody else is making these statues. Here, let me move. I feel like something's incoming right over here. It's almost like someone else is making these statues and not the guy who was with the company, forever making these, because this just doesn't stand up to the quality of the other statues that I've seen. Now, maybe it's the same guy and he's phoning it in. I don't know. I'm just saying, eh. It doesn't do it for me. So, I don't know. I might give it to Jolly if he wants it. I might make it part of a contest. We currently have. Well, we can look at the spoiler, but I know what all the shit was. Do we need to look at the spoiler? No. I didn't even know that there was a spoiler in it. It was underneath the flap. But, am I glad I got the box? Sure. I'm okay with the shirt. I like the magnet. It's my favorite magnet. So I guess I'm glad I got it just on that. The keychain, I mean, it's cool to have something chopping mall, but I'm probably not gonna put it on my keychain because I've already got a bunch of stuff on there. And, but we got two contests, all right? We currently have, if you got the OC Celebrity Marketing Hollywood box and you did not buy more than two, you bought one or two, you can email me at hatemyname82@gmail.com and you can send me a picture of what you got. Don't try to freaking scam me here. I'm too clever for that shit. Now, you don't have to be subscribed. You don't have to like my videos. You don't even have to like me. All you have to do is show me what you got. And you're entered. You can do it on the bunker, on the post that I made about the giveaway. But we got another contest. And I'll be talking about that soon. And you don't have to have bought anything. Because I had some people on the bunker mention I didn't have the money for the OC box. And then I had somebody comment on a video just the other night saying I didn't have the money for it. So guess what? We're going to do a contest for the people to enter. They didn't have to buy anything. And anybody that's seen any of the other contests that I've done, I do it up. And I do it up on a different level. You don't have to like, you don't have to share, you don't have to subscribe. You can be a fan of Halfcock and hate me and still win. Thanks for checking it out. I'm sorry it ran so long, but I wanted to kind of update you. And maybe I'll do the giveaway video in a minute. I don't know. I did a lot of editing today. We'll see.